you tend to feel like you're doing something that you're kind of putting together elements of them and the things that you grew up with and the bands that influenced you and all that kind of stuff. And so my personality for most of my like early 20s, late teens kind of thing was what's the most rock and roll thing? What's the kind of cliche thing? And in many ways, I look back at those times and I think it wasn't necessarily me, because the reality is that I am someone who grew up with a lot of anxiety and upset and depression and those things, and I was never really the guy who was so cool and badass. The reality was I was doing those things and creating that balance to try to make myself seem tougher and cooler. I created the Andy Six character to be somebody who was on stage that could defend myself from the feelings that I had of kind of angst and fear. And that's okay. It's okay to create this other version of yourself. But the reality is once you kind of blur those lines and you're not sure who you are anymore, you can sometimes lose yourself. And that's how I felt. I felt like that over the years, I was no longer the person that I thought I would be. I felt good about the music I was making. I felt good about some of the decisions I was making. But by and large, I was doing things that I didn't feel like were me. Getting into arguments and fights on stage and battling with people and being so tense and having the need to have everybody like me. Drinking excessively and going out and partying, and I just didn't feel like myself. I didn't feel like I was the person that I wanted to become. And I felt like the message that I had and the songs I was writing were very much in tune with that. And the feeling that I had with the audience was that. But me as a person, I didn't feel like that. So I decided that I wanted to change my life a lot. I decided that I wanted to turn things around and go back to the version of myself that I liked the most. And because of that, I've had a fantastic year, the best year of my life so far. I stopped drinking, I changed my diet, and I had a huge thing happen to me. I got married this year. Fractured versions of the person that I eventually became. So I hope that you like me now, because this is... Yeah! So as I said, I got married. Unfortunately, after I got married, I had to leave on tour, which, though I like playing shows, it's difficult to be away from my wife, so I miss her very much. So I wrote a song about her. It's called Painted Black, and we're going to play it now.